Karachete. And Point Silver Beach. Every time the rain falls, really.
Why the motor temperature this morning? Two motor temperature. They came through a line, the motor temperature. I don't know where they come from. Thousands of dead fish.
Thousands of dead fish, you
see? See, half dead fish. Half dead fish dig up on the beach.
While you're diving, you see fish sick. The whole broad side of them is like something on the fish itself. You know, like if you scrape off parts of the fish.
Yeah.
And they just seem like no scale and it white and became nasty. Some kind of pollution in the water.
You see it for yourself with more and mullet, salmon, racano, crocro, turrot, blinch, moonshine, sapate, cutlass fish, papo fish, blowfish, all you seen all the different fish, all you have snap. A man nearly beat Gary and say you only bring in mullet and he don't sell that, he don't chew that. But it's not mullet alone you see here and the beach are, and you don't mind it how they smell, because they're coming in there.
No, not mullet. I see salmon floating. I see a salmon half dead floating yesterday, I pick it up and chew that. I see branch, brochet, mullet. Rock and roll.
This fish is alive. This fish is a living fish. Okay. You can see the fish alive. We came down here because we wanted to get footage to show that the fish are dying. This fish proves it.
If they're dumping the fish, right, we want to find live fish, living half, living up. Right. It's still beating up.
This is a fresh salmon. Now wash it. Look at it. Look at the gills. This is a perfect commercial fish. There are no lines on it. From no net. They keep claiming that it's fishermen discarding fish.
What man go and damn size a fish and go dump them fish?
These are the fish that are the freshest fish. This one, for instance, is the one that was living when we found it. For some reason the eye is discolored like this on one side, but on one side the eye is perfect.
That looking like dumb fish to all you. Watch it for all your own self. That is not dumb fish.
These don't have any marks of any nets and they have not discarded fish. These are poison fish and we believe poisoned by Petrotrin's core exit.
Spike of cancer in the country because of that coexist.
Yes, no, next 3 years we have no fish that can change. Next 3 years we have
no fish that can change. 3 and 4 fish.
Them get an alibi to hide under. The company and EMA and all of them get something to hide under. So that's what we. So yes. To hell with fisherman.